come on, Ryan. I knew you were dense, but who doesn't like movie musicals?
Me. I don't like musicals. They're unrealistic and annoying.
Name one thing that's unrealistic about a movie musical.
Spontaneously breaking the song. Spontaneously an entire group of people are going to break into a dance just because one thing happened to the main character. I like things that are real, like Avatar, the Avengers.
If that stuff isn't happening to you, then I'm sorry. You're just hanging out with the wrong kinds of people.
Mm-hmm.
You know what, Maddie? I think musicals are dumb. And I think you're dumb for liking them.
You've convinced me on the singing, that's all well and good, but the dancing's still a little silly.
Oh, I'll teach ya. Shaking because this episode slays. The Heat Network is in our hands, so let's make it the best we can and leave them speechless. Where everybody claps and cheers for my pitch perfect voice that's clear. The best episode is here. Somewhere over the harbor, school of calm. DC spring semester premiere is pretty bomb. If our opening is the best of all the Heat shows, what, oh, what is next?
You know, Maddie, I think I'm ready to start the show.